So let's freestyle it and let's talk about gear and your right to wear gear. Now, I know there's a lot of videos out there. People talk about, oh, look at this guy. He's on a Harley. He ain't got no gear on. You know, they don't even, you know, wear a helmet. They wear what I like to call a brain cap or a skull cap. You know, when I say testosterone, you got to know the risks and rewards with motorcycles. You know what I'm saying? You don't want to wear protective gear while you're riding. That's up to you. I'm okay with it. But just know that when you hit that concrete or that pavement, tar, whatever you want to call it, it's going to be consequences. There's always going to be consequences when you hit the freaking ground. Why raise the risk? I don't know, but hey, to each their own. If you crash and you dodge, you ain't wearing a helmet, or your freaking skin gets full of road rash, that's your choice. Yeah, I know, there's days it's so freaking hot out here. Like right now, it's starting to get really hot. I don't really want to have this jacket on, or these gloves. But shit, I don't want to hit the ground either without them. Bad enough I'm not wearing any protective pants. I'm thinking if I hit the ground with these jeans on, God, I can get a shitload of freaking road rash. You know, so I know the risk. If I go down 60 miles an hour, I know what can happen to me. I know my legs can get all full of road rash. You know, anybody gets on a bike, if you don't know the risk that's involved, I mean, I don't know what to tell you. Common sense is lacking, I guess. I don't even think there should be helmet laws. You know, screw it. If people want to ride without a helmet, it's their choice. I'm saying we should all be allowed to make our own choices. Like right now, I'm in Rhode Island. This is a no-helmet state. I could take this helmet off if I wanted to, but I choose to keep it on. It's my choice. Now, I know it's not 100% that all this, you know, this safety equipment, jacket, gloves, and all that is going to protect, you know, my bones and all that, but hey, I like to put the odds in my favor. That's all I'm saying. Let everybody make their own choices. You know, we got way too much regulation in this country. You know, I remember when I was a kid, I'm 48? I remember when I was a kid, man, we didn't have half the shit we got today. We didn't have freaking seatbelts in cars. You know, we all survived. Everybody made it. We learned some good lessons. You know, let people learn. Stop regulating everything. You know, we got a government that thinks they know everything. You know, they know what's best for everybody. You know, get out of my back pocket, people. You know, I'm a grown-up. Let me make my own choices. Screw off is what I say. We're losing more and more freedoms in this country. You know, because we got these rich people who think they know everything and it's good for everybody. I bet you half of them don't follow the goddamn rules. Anyway, I can go on and on with politics, but I won't. So that's all I'm saying. Let everybody make their choices, live and learn. All right, everybody, take care. Enjoy talking to you. I hope this Freestyle Thursday vlog made some sense. See you later.